Hello humans, how are you? My name is Looset Code. I'm part of a family of tools that brings real-time documentation. We are a layer of knowledge beyond text or comments. And today I will tell you a story about a human friend of mine, Johnny.
He is a software developer and his boss sent him to a new project, one that's very old and nobody knows how it works. He also wants documentation for it. So, he looks for a tool to help him in the process. For the Looset family, the code artifacts. Humans can contribute imputing their knowledge. We simply show you an interpretation, a point of view, a way to see the combination of facts and human input. I asked other developers the problem they face with documentation. I found three main problems. The first is that code and documentation get out of sync, so they can't trust it. Second is that automatically generated diagrams get too big and there isn't an easy way to choose what is important to see. And third is that description about functions or classes don't give a general view of the problems and whys behind business rules and domain entities. Without any input from Johnny, Looset Diagram can show him how code blocks reference each other. And he can choose the level of details he wants to see. But he is still locked in the file structure. The whole family uses a label and property systems. A label is very similar to a folder. The only difference is that a code block can be in more than one label at the same time. So Johnny can restructure his project and have multiple ways to see the interactions between code blocks. Every human input is written as comments near the code, and the property panel is a reflection of what is there. The Looset page shows all the information inputted by a human about a label or a code block. Johnny can have labels inside other labels. He can list tests, examples, and other code blocks references of high-level concepts. He can check if a doc string is too old comparing the last commit dates. It also warns when a reference code block gets deleted or renamed. I, Looset Code, will show you something very similar to your text editor if you click in a file. If you click in a label, you see only the code blocks of this label in the order you selected. I also show the markdown doc string and some colors representing the labels they belong to. With Looset Glossary, the idea is to help identifying an ubiquitous language, as described in the domain-driven design book. So the human inputs the term and synonyms. The tool will scan the code to show where this term happens. But as it happens to natural language, the term meaning depends to a context. For example, the word bug. It means one thing in the software context and another totally different in the biology context. Nothing you saw here is really close to be completed. You can help us to become reality. See in the description instructions to answer to two questions. Imagine I give you $10. What amount would you invest in each tool? The second question is, thinking the tool you gave more money, what's the probability for you to recommend it to a friend or colleague?
Thank you.